So, problem solved. Underneath here is a set screw. You take a little Allen wrench, this guy right here, and tighten it up. So now it's not flopping around, it's not loose, it doesn't come out. See, I have to pull on it really hard. So that's the answer to the $64,000 question. Thank you to the gentleman at Fishman who immediately diagnosed the issue. So there you go. You learn something new every day.